with convenient non-stops to the moon and all major space stations. On Pan Am, the sky is no longer the limit.
Secretary of State Caulfield met with the president for 2 hours this morning at the White House. Afterward, he had no comment for reporters. The president has scheduled a news conference for this evening at 9 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. We will, of course, carry that conference live, followed by a special report immediately afterward. We have an unconfirmed report that the president is going to announce a full-scale military alert tonight. White House sources have refused to confirm or deny that report.
Hello, baby. Hello, baby.
What is this?
Please talk to me.
Dave. Is that you?
I'm not sure. I remember Dave Bowman. And everything about him.
Dave is dead.
All Dave Bowman really was is still a part of me.
Why are you here?
I don't know why. I think to say goodbye. You're married again?
Yes.
Is he a good man?
Yes, he is.
I'm glad. I love you. Goodbye, Betty.
Don't go.
I'm already there.
I don't understand.
Something's gonna happen. And I wanted to say goodbye.
What's gonna happen?
Something wonderful.
Dave.
Escape. The Sheraton Hotel and Coral Bay Lounge. For those who never outgrow the wonder.